Swaminarayan Mandir Chicago, situated in Bartlett, Illinois, celebrates its 20th anniversary. Our Eternal Gift, a program by women for women, presented as part of the celebrations. The BAPS Sri Swaminarayan Mandir in Chicago, located in Bartlett, Illinois, recently commemorated a significant milestone with its 20th anniversary celebration. A highlight of the festivities was a cultural program titled Our Eternal Gift, a program by women for women, which was thoughtfully organized and executed by women, catering specifically to the women of the community. The atmosphere was charged with a sense of reverence and joy as attendees gathered to honor 2 decades of spiritual enrichment and community service that the Mandir has provided. The event aimed to showcase the creativity, talent, and dedication of the women in the BAPS community. Through a series of live music, speeches, dance performances, skits and audio-visual presentations, the rich program highlighted how the Mandir has impacted the lives of women in the community over the last 2 decades. It was a powerful expression of gratitude for what this space has meant to many in the congregation, a place of worship and cultural expression, a place to serve the community, and above all, a place where they found solace and peace through a connection with the divine and their gurus, Pramukh Swami Maharaj and Mahant Swami Maharaj. Little girls too performed on the stage, which was not just a feast for the eyes and ears, but also an embodiment of the values and teachings of BAPS, promoting harmony, peace and unity. Speakers at the event took the opportunity to highlight the progress and impact of the Mandir over the past 20 years. They paid tribute to the countless hours of volunteer work that have sustained the Mandir and emphasized the crucial role of women in the community's growth. The speeches were interwoven with messages of empowerment, encouraging women to continue to be pillars of strength and leadership within their families and the larger community. The 20th anniversary celebration of BAPS Sri Swaminarayan Mandir in Chicago was more than just a commemoration of its past, it was a celebration of its present and a vision for its future. Our Eternal Gift, a program by women for women, not only underscored the cultural richness and diversity of the BAPS community, but also set the stage for the continued involvement of women in leading and shaping the spiritual and social endeavors of the Mandir.